make the prosciutto canape with a little kebab of cornichon, you will need sandwich bread slices, cornichon, cherry tomatoes, black olives, toothpicks, butter, and sliced cured ham. First of all, make the kebabs. Cut the cornichon into quarter-inch slices. So you need one slice per kebab. Then cut the tomatoes in half. Those are ovals, so I'm going to cut them width-wise. Finish by peeling the olives if they haven't been peeled. So make a cut, press the olive, and then pick up the pit. Cut the olives lengthwise in half and assemble the skewers. So with a toothpick, one slice of gherkins, a small cherry tomato, and a piece of olive. Remove the crust of the bread. So cut. Then butter the bread. So I'm using a spatula for spreading. So today I'm using Serrano ham because it is considered as a sweet ham. Sweet ham because it's not very salted. So get another slice. I'm going to cut off the fat because we put butter in the toast, so you don't want them too greasy. And your guests will say, "Oh, the toasts are greasy." Ooh. Two slices, stack them up over, then add two slices of bread, butter side down, trim the excess, then separate the slices and cut each mini sandwich into four. So I decided to do it square, so like so. Finally, prick each canapé with a kebab. Awesome. Prosciutto canapé with cornichon skewer. Bon appétit.